The third is based on correction. The major systems by which they are classified are, one is taken into the Karnataka school. Second is on the Chayarka. The Chayarka and Karnataka are of two types. One is the specified or notified, and second is the adjusted or corrected. So it deals with two things. One is the static, second is known as elastic. According to that, what we call as the Ayana Bhagana method mentioned by the Surya Siddhanta Dara, as it is totally contradictory to that of the system of observation now existing now. There is a system of observation of saying the precision model. It is known as rate of precision, which comes to 50.27. And it is totally against that observation, so that Ayana Bhagana is not fully reliable at all. The second system, whatever that is Trik Siddha, that can be modifiable, that can be adjustable, that can be attunable. The existing Chayakarna along with that of the Chayarka with the Karnataka, the available Karnataka, is not very much adjustable because of its non-trick in nature. It is not having that trick work. So what we have to do is, we have to, it is permissible in the Shastra as Ayana Bhagana. The first thing is ruled out because it clashes with the perceptible observation of 50.27 readings of the modern school of astronomical thought and perception. Second thing is, as the second system which we have been told about the Chaya and Karna, wherein by it is not attunable because of its static nature, it is also not reliable. The third thing is, whenever there is a possibility of adjustability of the Karnataka, taking into the zero value year is 499. I've already told, and most of the people, even our Siddhantas, like Soma Siddhanta, Vajra Vasishtha Siddhanta, Brahma Siddhanta, everybody, they have that standard of 499, and everybody, they are within that 499, 498. So there is a group between the 470 to 520, that is a common group within which everything can be made. Even great people like William Jones and Alan Leo and Max Kindle, even Western astronomers, they have some proximity, 499 or 498.1, 498.7, so they have some proximity of this year. So considering this as a standard, if it is adjusted towards the vernal equinox, there is a possibility of bringing a corrected Karnataka, and this difference between the corrected Karnataka with the Chayaka Karnataka system of the uncorrected static system, that difference will give a Drik Ayanamsha, which is very much reconcilable to all other systems, and that is the standard view which has been made by our Siddhanti. The Siddhantis of the famous Raja Mahendra Puri tradition, they have made this new thing to create a standard visualization of these things. There are innumerable Siddhantas have been introduced by people. 1925, there was a very famous Pune conference. They have given 13 resolutions for various Ayanamsas, and contributing that they have fixed, see, point of origination is very much, Moolottpatti Nirnaya, a point of origination is very much required for 180 degrees. And there were two pakshas for that. One is the Raivat Paksha, second is the Raitra Paksha. It has been made by the Pune School of Astronomers only, like Ketkar. Dr. Ketkar, he initiated the process of Raivat Paksha first. That is, Revati is the Antima Nakshatra, the final constellation, and Chitra being the middlemost constellation, taking that as 180 degree standard, they have calculated everything to come with the vernal equinox. So that was being started. Then they had a problem to deal with the Revat Paksha. Number one, the problem is very simple. Everywhere that particular degree oscillation or differentiation is between 23 and 24 through that particular period. And it is very low, that it is 1938. So it is very low, it is 4 degrees lower than the composite systematic understanding oscillation between the people, between 23 and 24, it was very low. So the Raivat Paksha is totally against the common observation or even preferential observation of people coming into a very tight compound or boundary. It is out of the boundary. So he has to retune it for Chaitra, which is known as reverse stretching or reverse tailoring. What is reverse tailoring? Or reverse stitching your feet as per the chapel is known as reverse tailoring. So he wanted to create a suitability for that 0 499 AD, 0 year, and based on that he calculated with all stars, and he has resulted in that star what we call now Chaitra. And even in Chaitra there is no approximate fixation of that 180 degrees. It ranges from 179 to 180 degrees Celsius, and it is not also having the finite fixation or different fixation with 180. Even he has taken the Chaitra, that proves to be wrong. So it is a reverse stitching or reverse tailoring system at all. So if you calculate this type of system, the basic, for example, if you take the 1980, 22, 12, 23, 41, and the corrected version of his Karnataka, that comes to 20 plus 14, 34. So these are the readings for the Ayanabhagana, readings for 1988, the Ayanamsha. Then the Chayarka and Karnataka method, the second method, it comes to 2341. And the third thing is 20 plus 14, 34, the corrected version. For example, the side reel here, the total calculation system of the side reel here, if you want to detect it and bring the variation method or differential variation for that, there is a calculating method used for calculating the sidereal year and its measurement, which is 365 years. Then every 365 days for a year, which is calculated into Ghatika, Vighatika and Parama. And it is 15 Ghatika, then 31 Vighatika and 30 Parama. And if you have a corrected version that gives you 365 days, the same 50 Vighatikas and 23 Vighatikas and no Param at all. So considering this 365, 15, 31, 30 and 365, 15, 23 and 0 for the sidereal year calculation in the forms of year, Ghatika, Vighatika and Param between the unadjusted Chayarka and Karnataka with the adjusted or corrected Karnataka, that gives you the result of 324. In our minutes and seconds, it gives 324, and whereas the differentiation is 830, that is 8 Vighatikas and 30 Param is the calculation difference. That is the difference. So this is known as the Drit Ayanamsa, which these people they have derived. And in concluding this thing, I want to say some special factors of understanding of our astronomical science in comparison of the other things. You cannot read the same thing as if you are reading history, geography, English, non-detail, etc. It is not also like that as if you are reading the other sciences. It is not even like reading the Western astronomy. It requires a different system of thought. First of all, I want to say there are three vadas. One is the Pratantra Vada, second is Ubhay Siddhanta Vada, third is the Divya Vada. Pratantra Vada says, in our ancestral period, there were only limited exposure, there were only limited tools of vision, by which we know only things limited. So due to our limited vision, we have classified few things and we have differentiated. And technology has come for more precision and perfection. Infallibility is born with technology. So whatever our Shastras base they have, we have to take the base from our Shastras. No doubt we have to interrupt everything from the modernity. There is also a question. There are Vulcanus, Neutus, Aspetus, innumerable new trans-Neptunian planets they have named now. So there is also a question somebody asked in an astrological seminar. One, why there are only 9 planets now recently they are introducing new planets at all? Innumerable planets are being introduced. Then I told you are not asking a second question. What is that? In our 9 planet system, Sun is not a planet, it is a star. And second, Moon is not a planet, it is a satellite. Why they are introducing the planet system? You have not answered. So both the things can be answered because our system of astrology or this systematic basis that deals with a different type of approach. Those elements are celestial bodies which are creating impact on the spatial and spatial synthesis, they have been taken into account. And now so many planets may be there. We used to believe that lot of Andas and Brahmanda, Mahandas are there. But those who are taking place or participation in the predominant destination or determination of spatial life and exposure, they are counted. It deals with three things. One is Ananvaya. Second thing is Pratinidhya, third thing is Vaishvika. What is Ananvaya? Those planets, those who are not considered with the system of task. For example, in an office, everybody will be there. There will be a pune, clerk and everybody. If there is a board meeting, the pune is also there in the particular office atmosphere, or a clerk is also there. Why he has not been introduced in the panel? How many will be asking like that? Because Ananvaya means, while calculating something, the other factors, even though they may